All right, ladies and gentlemen, so I guess Charlie D'Amelio is on fire. Not in a good way. For saying that certain word. It starts with an N. I'm sure everyone knows what I'm talking about.
Okay, well, the clip I just showed was both of them saying the N-word, and they both have danced to it.
Oh, by the way, she's claiming that, remember that audio that Dixie posted on TikTok the other day where, you know, she deleted the TikTok and was Trisha Paytas saying, F the police coming straight from the underground. You know that audio, right? She's claiming that they said the word from that. Check it out.
So, it has to do with both of them. And before anyone else says, oh my God, you're 32, leave them alone. It's like, some adult has to step in. Because they just be running willy-nilly around LA. No face masks, hanging out with everybody. Saying stuff that's so not true. And I'm going to keep defending myself. Don't call me out for saying the N-word when I was 22 when you're doing it currently. I did that 10 years ago and apologize. You're doing it currently and still think it's okay. Same thing with James saying I did this when they've also been fishing because they tan. And saying I didn't. Their dad is a senator, ran for senator, lost. Don't make about me. There's plenty of stuff that I've done that you can call out, but don't be lying.
So basically is what Trisha Paytas is stating, that if you dance to a song on TikTok that has the N-word in it, you are intentionally saying the word, which means you're canceled. Honestly, I'm sorry, but I think that's absolutely ridiculous. The most popular genre of music with our generation, I would assume, is hip-hop. And let's be honest, in almost every single hip-hop song, that word is in it. Like, what is she insinuating? If you dance to any song that has that word in it, you are saying the word and you are And it sucks, man, because you know what? I really like Trisha. I do. I've actually liked her for years. I honestly do, man. I think she's reckless and she doesn't care what she says. But honestly, like, that is pretty ridiculous to say. Anyways, tell me what you guys think. Peace.